what's going on, everybody? This is Ian for Full Wolves Only with this week's video. I wanted to discuss a little about the eating process. And I was recently speaking with somebody, and they were a smaller build, so they were trying to gain weight. They've always been thin their entire life. So, you know, pretty much their whole aspect of it was, hey, I just need to get back in the gym and I'm gonna get bigger. So I posed a question, like, not a question, but more or less a statement, just saying, you know, hey, just going to the gym is not gonna do it. To get bigger and build muscle, you definitely have to, you gotta eat and just keep at it. And the guy's rebuttal, or his response pretty much was, it's just too much. It's too hard to do. Like, I just don't have the appetite. And then I just told him, you know, well, what do you think, you know, the difference is, or the parallels is, with someone who is overweight trying to lose weight? It's like they can't suppress their appetite, you know? So if a person who is overweight can stop themselves from eating, you know, overly eating a ton of stuff, why can't you, you know, kick up your appetite and just eat more? Realistically, we all have thresholds. Our body has thresholds in us that, you know, if we're overweight, is trying to keep us eating up to that point because it wants us to hold on to weight. And if we're, you know, some people have the luxury of just being thin their whole life and they never really have much of an appetite. So your body is not trying to, you know, it's trying to work against you if you're trying to eat more. So you just got to force it. You got to force your meals in. And you got to force it. And after a while, your body will adjust, because that's what happens. The body adjusts. It will try to, you know, stop you for a moment of time, just like anyone else. Like, hey, if I see you doing something bad, I'm going to try to tell you, you know, constantly, hey, stop doing this, stop doing this. But if you keep at it, keep going, it's like, you know what? I'm going to just give in. You do what you want. I don't care. That's pretty much what your body does. Your body is like, all right, man. It's trying to send you signals like, we're full, we're good, we don't need anything, you know? But you gotta keep eating, you gotta keep breaking it down until your body signals are like, okay, we give up, man. You get, okay, just eat, you know? And that's what I told him. I said, you gotta force it, you know? Especially if you look at the bodybuilders of today, or anybody in some competition trying to put on size, they're forcing all those meals in. They don't want to do it, you know, but if you want to put on some kind of size, you definitely have to eat more, man. You have to maintain, you know. It's just like any building, anything. You got to add on more. You got to add on more. So, you know, I thought that was an interesting thought process with someone coming from a situation where they're thin their whole life and they want to get bigger. And it's funny because it's like, for them, it was like, I just can't eat it, you know? And then also, you know, a lot of people, they get all their food and stuff, and it's like, I forget, I just let the food sit. You can't let the food sit. Like, you have to hold yourself to be structured in your approach of how you do your meals. You gotta make your meals, you know, if it's wake up early in the morning to make everything for that day, or, you know, start on Sunday or Monday to prepare for the rest of the week. And then have all your snacks in between when you get hit with busy times and stuff like that. I can attest, because this is what I do. So I'm speaking on stuff that I do on the daily basis, is I prepare each day, each week. I always have, like, you know, I got reserved snacks just in case if I, you know, I'm caught on something and I can't, like, heat up my chicken and broccoli or steak and whatever. I have a protein bar. I have protein shakes, stuff like that. You got to have reserve. It's like in life, you know, you got savings account, you know, in reserve, you know, what if fund, you know. You have to do the same with your food. You know, my body is my priority, so I have to maintain it. And that's how you have to look at it, man. Your body's resilient. It's going to figure out how to stay up. And that's the thing. Our body is trying to figure out how to keep all these other parts in our body going. So it's doing whatever it can. Why can't we just think and plan ahead to help our body out? And our body will show. If you look at somebody who is in great shape, they can tell you why. And if you look at somebody who is in bad shape, they can not tell you why. It's just they don't have any control over it. So, you know, that's all I wanted to talk about in today's video, man. I hope you guys take this information and, you know, I hope it helps you guys out in your journey, whether you're trying to gain, lose, whatever. Like and subscribe. Four Wolves Only. The Four Wolves Only is my Instagram name. And the website is four wolvesonly.com. We got merchandise like this hat, along with other stuff as well. We got some fall stuff coming out. Sweatshirts, joggers, shirts. Again, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. You guys have a good one. Take care.